Awesome. So I'm here with Maya right now. Wait, so I'm here with Cameron.
I'm here.
I'm Lexine.
Oh, hi, my name's Paul.
Alright, so anyway, hi. Sorry, I'm here with Anika.
You need a microphone?
Nah.
Well, no, I usually have drumsticks, eh? But I forgot them. I usually do drumsticks. I was gonna ask you a few questions just about Manaaki now. First of all, what do you guys do when you're like stressed with school or life? Like, what do you do to relax?
I eat.
We heard someone earlier who said that exact answer.
I usually just read or sleep.
Yeah, absolutely.
Usually I sit in my room and I read my book with my cat.
No, that's a really good way to relax. What book are you reading currently?
Stone of Replacement.
Good series.
Reading series.
Really good series.
Probably just listen to music. Yeah, just take time by yourself.
Yeah, absolutely. Do you play the guitar?
Yeah, I have a guitar at home. And yeah, I play that when I'm bored or like stressed out.
Bored or stressed, yeah, absolutely, yeah. Absolutely. What are you reading currently? You don't know, just a bunch of a variety of different stuff.
Lots of books.
Yeah, absolutely. I bet English teachers love that.
I go to the gym.
Wow.
Oh, that's good.
Work out.
What, the contrast is one of the answers.
No, I talk to my friends.
That's
friends
a really good answer. That's probably a better answer. They're both all very good. What are you expecting from these presenters to kind of, like, what do you expect from them?
That they should, like, not, like, be like, oh, you shouldn't, like, be depressed and stuff, like, actually explain, like, what they've gone through or what everybody else is going through and, like, make it relatable and for it to be, like, understandable for our age group.
Yeah, absolutely. That's a really good point.
Probably because, like, half of the time when people actually do come in, they just show us videos, like, what are videos going to do?
Yeah.
Like, bring people in that have actually recovered from stuff like that that's happened. Because videos, you don't know if they've been edited or lied about.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Good answers. What do you think is important for them to talk about at this night? Like, if you were to go, what do you think the speakers and people coming in should really acknowledge for us students?
I guess it's good to know about what to do and, you know, good ways to live your life.
Yeah, absolutely.
You can make a lot of mistakes before you grow up if you don't have the proper, you know, figure.
Yeah, absolutely. Going into the real world and stuff. Yeah.
Some students probably don't struggle with school more than other kids, and maybe taking time for the teachers to recognize that, and that some kids might be far behind than others in classes, and maybe it's because some problems with their family or friends.
Yeah, absolutely.
We should have V-talk.
They should come in and talk about V-talk. It's a very important thing to acknowledge, to be fair. It really is, so just coming in and talking.
The whole growing up.
Yeah, absolutely, because we're all teenagers now. Yeah, so it's a good point. Awesome. Well, thank you guys so much for that.
Thank you.
I really appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah.
Cool, thank you so much for your time today. I really appreciate it. Awesome, well thank you for your time today. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
So I'm just going to ask you a few questions about Manaaki Night coming up. It's a big thing for our school, obviously. So, what do you think is important for these people to come in and tell us students about, you know, to be relatable, and like, why do you think this is a big important thing for us students to have?
Well, I just think it's really important. We've got some experts who are talking about evidence-based things to do with health and well-being, actually at all levels, but particularly pertaining to young people. And I think that we've probably never had such a quality of speakers lined up in one place, certainly in the Tawa community, if not in the Wellington area. And I think that it's particularly important because I think, and I'm not just saying at Tawa, but worldwide, I think there is an increased sense of anxiety amongst many of our young people. I don't want to be alarmist, but I do think it's all about just improving people's health and well-being. Yeah. And giving them some practical tips to how they can support themselves.
Yeah, absolutely. We're very lucky to be able to have the speakers we do, for sure. And another question I have, a final one, is just how do you think it's important for students to be able to balance their, you know, life and well-being with school? Like, how do you think it's an important balance of both?
Well, I think there's an absolute need for a balance. You know, I think studying all day won't do much for you. But spending your time on the internet and on gaming and all that won't also do is the key thing is balance. The year we're going to move, unless you've got some sense of balance, you know, I think the need to spend quality time socialising is really important. I think the need to you have exercise is really important, to have enough sleep. So it's just, I think life's all about balance, and all of us can get it out of balance. And I guess speakers, and you know, there are a number of different organisations going to be there also giving some helpful input, you know, just give us some movement so we might move from being a little bit out of balance to more in balance.
Absolutely, that's a great opportunity. Thank you so much for that. Really.